wrestled before. This is a little awkward with the body. He wants a handshake.
I mean, it's unfortunate, but you know, that's just how the business of professional wrestling is. You know, you're hurt. You gotta compete.
It's a doggy.
Oh!
Super kick by Bobby Flacco.
And he's trying to get the win now.
Oh, dude.
I gotta say, when Bobby Flacco came out here to talk about, you know, he broke his hand, I didn't expect it to end with a full match. And what was this gentleman's name again? Something Garcia? Antonio Garcia. There's no way that's my uncle Antonio in there. But, oh, look at that slap. Hit a little from the, oh.
Slap by Bobby Flacco.
These two going back and forth.
Right.
Going on, Antonio Garcia. That's definitely not my uncle Antonio in there now. I know that for a fact. Now, Antonio Garcia.
Taking a page out of.
What's he doing? I don't understand. I don't understand what's. I don't. Hey, slapping the ropes!
The referee is just being slapped by Antonio Garcia on a rampage here in the WWA4 arena.
Wait a minute. Oh, and an axe kick! And an axe kick! I can't believe it!
Axe kick. Take it off.
What?
He already injured him.
Star, man. I should have known from all those slaps. What's he doing?
All the slaps really gave it away. There's only one person that does it that much.
My goodness. Ashton Star stomping out.
Stomping out.
Come on, he had a broken hand. What's he supposed to do?